Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Hey, the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy, you know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Go ahead and come off.
I woke up in the morning about 9:30. The hacks in the buggy standing on the line. Jets and gamblers standing around, taking little city to the bury.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell?
Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it.
Every guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Maybe they're staring at you.
Or not.
Maybe they're jealous of you.
I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Hey, it's a family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie, hey. Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You're all right, kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.